Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend.
Look who's back, dude. Guess who's back? Guess who's back, dude?
Back again. Look fat as fuck.
It's the beard, man. I told you. It's the beard.
Yeah, fresh shark, dude.
You look super Mexican right now.
What's up, fool? I know. After I shaved it in the mirror, I comb my hair back, and I'm like, oh, dude, I feel like fucking dude from Mayans. What's up? What the? What's up,
dude? Yeah, dude. He's back. First day back in California, and we're going to a Charger game.
Where the fuck are we?
The Chargers, eh?
Yeah.
Go, Chargers, go.
A little throwback to Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Oh, I don't remember that, but all right, cool. Is LT playing today?
LT, dude.
And Philip Rivers?
Playing left seat watcher.
And Philip Rivers?
Felipe Rivers.
Antonio Gates?
Antonio Cromartie?
Sean Merriman?
Quinn Jammer.
Oh, Quinn Jammer. Oh, yeah, Cromartie, remember? What was the rule that we used to do in beer pong? Cromartie? Cromartie rule? Yeah. That was sick.
One of the greatest catches in fucking history.
Yep. Herbert. Sounds like an ice cream flavor. Just so you know, that roar is for the Dolphins. And now, your own team. I'm here supporting my boy and his team. I'm not a Charger fan, never will cheer for them, but should be fun watching another football team in the Rams' house.
Country's colors. Please remain standing as forward.
Go, baby.
Chargers?
Chargers, baby. Love Chargers.
Of the fans called. I think it's some bullshit.
Tyreek Hill, dude.
Oh, you hit him from the Charger days, or the Chiefs days. I forgot. We're at that point. Asante Samuel Jr., that's where we're at right now? That's how old we are?
Yeah.
God.
They're going for it. Wow.
He's got two backs. My bad. It's not a quarterback.
Nope.
That's how we do it!
Fucking go, dude.
That's how you do it before half, Brian.
And you get the ball back. And you get the ball back.
Dude, how's your experience been so far for a SoFi football game?
Play the football, baby. You already know what the fuck's going on. These are my people, bro.
These are your people. Yep.
How you do it, Brian?
Pass is broken up by number 26, Asante Samuel Jr.
Calling, calling,
Feeling good? Feeling good?
He's gonna get in that fucking end zone, baby.
Wow.
Let's go!
December 18th at 1:25 p.m.
Let's go. Big dub, baby. Big game by Mike Williams. Big game by Keenan Allen.
Big game by Austin Eckler. Big game by my boy Herbert.
Joe Everett.
They doubted us. They doubted us. They doubted us. Hey, how many touchdown passes did he have today? One. Lucky.
Good one for you guys.
Yeah,
do you enjoy your first SoFi Charger game, dude?
First experience. We lit. We hit.
You going season tickets or what?
Season tickets, dude. I'm going 50-yard line club level.
Oh, shit. That's big baller talk right there.
Oh, Christmas
nurse. Oh, that's... Don't say that out loud.
No, she fine with it. She knows. Big difference with both those guys in the game.
Yeah.
Big fucking difference.
That was a good game. Sunday Night Football. At SoFi.
National fucking stage. Everyone fucking watching.
It's interesting.
And y'all saw who the fuck we are.
It's
they are who they thought we are.
It's different. It's different than like
they
watching.
Are, hey, they are who they thought we were.
You guys, they thought you were going to be 7-6?
Yeah, dude.
Whatever, dude. We're 4-8 right now, so. Yeah, that's true. Something like that. I don't know. I think your math is off, but it's fine. It was a good game. It was fun. It's a different experience coming here. Oh, okay, yeah. It's a different experience coming here for a Charger game than it is a Rams game, especially sitting up top. It's louder. Definitely louder. Yeah. You can definitely hear the speakers a lot better. It's like NFL Network's bougie, dude. Oh yeah, you're gonna put it next to the best stadium in football. I don't know about the neighborhood, but the best stadium.
You don't gotta see the neighborhood.
No, you do if you park outside though.